I'm here at the Indios Boys and Girls Club talking to the trainers, Antonio Diaz, and of course Joel Diaz, who works with Tim Bradley, about the fight this weekend between Amir Khan and Lamont Peterson. So what did you just yell out here in the background?
I think Amir Khan's gonna beat Peterson. That's it.
But that's not what you said. What did you just say?
No, I didn't say anything. You know, I think it's a good fight. I think it's a good fight for both of them. I just think that if Lamont Peterson really wants it, he can pull up an upset, but it depends on how much, you know, he wants to win this one. But Amir Khan is at the top of his game right now. You know, he's got all the confidence in the world to get in there and, you know, smother him around. So I think at the end of the day, Amir Khan will come victorious.
And now what happened in Vegas? Amir Khan told Tim Bradley, you told me that you need to grow some balls, and Tim said, hey.
Oh, is it?
Let's do it. So yeah, well, you know, and now Tim's excited. You know, the politics of the sport formed the controversy on Timmy, you know, making him look bad by saying that Tim didn't want to fight Khan and stuff. I mean, he always wants to fight anybody, especially the best. But, I mean, in the politic business, I mean, when the politics comes in, it's a different game. I think that now that Tim feels confident because now the numbers will be right. The politics now are putting it together. He wants it.
So, Antonio, what happens if Tim Bradley gets in the ring with Amir Khan?
I think Tim Bradley will beat him.
So there you have it. Stay tuned for more right here from the home of the Diaz brothers, the Indios Boys and Girls Club. And if you're in the desert and you want to learn boxing, it's a good place, right?
Yes, sir.
Stay tuned for more. ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Secback. Take a step back. It's Ellie Secback.